Hi everybody, this is a follow-up for my last video of Beyblades. Today I'm going to show you how to put this in and make training mode. Last time I showed you how to do battle mode. Okay, so let's do training mode. But first, let's pick up this zip. People might think you can do this on your Beyblade, but it won't work. You have to go from the side with the arrow. See this kind of arrow? If you have a blue one, you go put it through here. Okay, this is training mode. Like this. And then you put it there, and then you say, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. And then I don't really like training mode that much as battle mode, but if you haven't seen my last episode of Beyblades, I'm gonna show you how to do battle mode again. So this is my way doing battle mode. You just put it through here and here, and then you put this in, and then sometimes it will work and sometimes it doesn't. But sometimes it works and it's really fast. Yeah. It doesn't work sometimes.
The track is distro.
Okay, this is battle mode, and then I'm gonna rip it and show you how it goes. And it hits off the Beyblades and bam it.
The track was super.
And also, you can connect your zippers with other ones, like vimp, like a super long one. So if you like, subscribe, and that's it. Thank you for watching.